All right, so I just saw Diary of a Wimpy Kid with my son Liam, and it's all the movie's all about the cheese touch. And I was telling him that way back in 1982, Alex Steinman in my fifth grade class threw a piece of cheese from his lunch out the window, and it got stuck on a ledge. And so we're thinking, gosh, you know, 18 years later, is this piece of cheese still sticking around? So I promised I'd show him where it was, and so here we are trying to discover an 18-year-old cheese touch at Windermere Elementary School in Upper Arlington, Ohio. Okay, so this was my fifth, sixth grade classroom.
Yes.
And it was either on that ledge right there,
mm-hmm.
or that ledge. So we're gonna put the camera on the stick and see if it's still there. What'd you think? This is my son Liam. What do you think of the fact that the cheese touch is still there from Alex Steinman?
That's like the most awesome thing on the world. They should actually put that on a movie.
Alright, so there you have it. 18 years later, the cheese is gone, but the stain from Alex Steinman's cheese touch is still at Windermere Elementary School in Upper Arlington, Ohio.